cell parameter and other parameter in the class method. So just work it here. Class, do it for rectangle. Before I should finish, your work has to finish, guys. So def area, what self comma l comma length comma breadth. I'm going for short, I don't want to go for bigger names. L comma b, and let me calculate here length comma breadth. Length comma breadth, so length is colon colon. Here let me print here l as it is. Let me print here breadth also. So here is b, printed b. Now let me calculate length into breadth. Length into breadth, if you want to bring any values, return. So l into b simply. That's it. Did I made any typing mistakes? L into b. No. Now let me create the rectangle reference. Before I should finish, your work has to finish, guys. R assign here. Now R with the, what is the class name, function name, area. Area, I'm passing the value called 4, 5. Now that area is 20. Area is 20. I want to go in dynamically. So int L assign with the int of input of enter length for rectangle. Enter length for rectangle slash n. I entered somewhat 5 or 6. Similarly, I want to enter the length for breadth for rectangle b. Instead of length, I'm going here dynamically. Breadth for rectangle, so enter the breadth 8. I entered. Now I can pass r in r of area. Now here let me pass here l comma b, and let me print area of a rectangle is, area of rectangle is, rectangle is colon comma closing parenthesis. So length is 6. Hurry. Length, second is breadth, and area of rectangle is 48. Both time you can see length, right? Second time it's not a length, it's a breadth, because the message, if you see here, this is the problem. So here if I see here, what should I type here? It's not changeable now. Okay guys, so this is about